When Jump Force was first announced, one of the most requested characters for the roster was a My Hero Academia character known as Shoto Todoroki, which makes sense considering that Todoroki is the second most popular character in one of the most popular anime on the planet right now. But when poses were data mined for special moves for characters we did not have in the game, everyone assumed it was for new DLC characters. One of these characters was Ochako Uraraka, who is also a My Hero Academia character. So everyone was surprised at the news because everyone was asking for Todoroki. But now we know that that special move for Uraraka was not meant for Uraraka as a character on the roster. The special move was just a special move added for our created character avatars. The same could be said for all of the data mine poses like Krillin's Destructo Disc. So now we have a blank slate for what's to come for Jump Force DLC. And if we were going to get another My Hero Academia character added to the game, I can tell you right now it would be Shoto Todoroki, not Ochako Uraraka. Now let me tell you why. There is a reason why Dragon Ball, One Piece, and Naruto are always going to get more characters. It's because they are the most popular animes of all time, and there is a reason why My Hero Academia got two DLC characters in Season 1. Jump Force is a business. They did not put All Might or Bakugo in the main roster because they knew we wanted My Hero Academia characters so much. So if they know we are going to give more money for a certain series, they will give us characters from that series. After Season 1, Todoroki is still one of, if not the most requested character for DLC. We also have no avatar items such as clothes, hair, or special moves from Shoto Todoroki. When it comes to Uraraka, we have her special move coming to the game, which should already tell us she will not be DLC. But even with that said, the popularity comparison between Todoroki and Uraraka is just very large when it comes to who wants who in Jump Force. Plus, when you think of My Hero Academia, there are three characters who always are put front and center. That is Izuku Midoriya, Katsuki Bakugo, and Shoto Todoroki. Not Ochako Uraraka. Let me know what you guys think. If this is the first time you've heard my voice, make sure to dick ride that subscribe button to be pleasured by Jump Force News. Thanks for watching, my name is Konjic, and I'll talk to you in the next video.